time how teachers dig into their own pockets to make their classrooms run smoothly. But this morning, I have a story about a Valley teacher who wanted to go above and beyond to teach her special education students real-life skills. So she reached out to community businesses, and they responded.
Between 20 and 30, usually.
It's a free coffee Friday at Cochise Elementary.
You know how it is. Sometimes you need a coffee to get through the day. So every other Friday, the students here at Cochise get together, and they make coffee for teachers, sometimes delivering between 20 and 30 special orders.
Free coffee, and they're getting to know my students as well. It's a good communication practice for my students to go in there, and they're delivering coffee in front of a whole class. The teachers are saying, oh, hi, thank you. My students have to respond. Practices a lot of good skills for my students.
This coffee cart was started by teacher Sarah Finley. She thought, what better way to teach her special ed students life skills than by teaming them up with other students and taking orders, making, and hand delivering free coffee to the teachers. And of course, they love it.
Oh, they're fabulous. We love having them in the pod, and they're so much fun to interact with on a daily basis. And
it's probably good.
It is good, both the coffee and the students working hand in hand.
My buddy's always David, and we have special buddies, and he's my buddy during that. Because, like, every fifth grade class and fourth grade, you're partners with a buddy, and I got David.
David and Adriana are really great at it, and it's really fun because you get to see all the classrooms and you get to say hi to everybody.
Of course, something like this isn't free to do, so Sarah reached out to the community for financial help, and they delivered.
So Scottsdale Beer Company donated the creamer and sugar. Polyafi Originals donated the Keurigs and the coffee cups, the K-cups. And Arizona Bike Week made a donation as well.
Then Sarah reached out to the parent organization, and they made it possible to provide this Day Saver free coffee for the rest of the year. So every Friday, the students at Cochise will be pushing this cart around campus, delivering a lot of love, one sip at a time.
Well, I think our special education students are learning those life skills that they need to be successful in life. And then our regular ed students really get that peace of mind and just knowing that they're really being, you know, helping these other students. And they really are proud of that.
That was Sheila Miller, the principal. By the way, Sarah also had some T-shirts printed up, and it's really been a win-win for Cochise Elementary as well as its students and teachers. And Sarah says she has something else up her sleeve for next school year. She's only been there 1 year. This
wow.
is her first year, so she's really making a huge impact as a teacher.
Oh, what a great program.
And the kids love it. They really do.
That makes sense. Nice story. Get
Thank
to spend
you.
A little time with the